fellow students, last class we have discussed with particle nature of electromagnetic radiations, or it is also called as Planck's quantum theory. Now we have to explain two important phenomena based on Planck's quantum theory. The first one is called as black body radiations and explanation by Planck's quantum theory. Now the first ever concrete explanation for the phenomenon of black body radiation was given by Max Planck in the year 1900. Now he considered that when solids are heated over a range of temperature at particular wavelengths, they emit radiations. For example, if you take an iron rod, and heat it, what should happen? You will first get a dull red color to the iron rod, and on further increase in the temperature, the iron rod becomes more and more red. Still more increase in temperature turns it to white color for a fraction of a second and then to blue. Now, if you explain this in terms of frequency, red color comes in the lower frequency region, whereas blue color comes in the higher frequency region. That is, the frequency ranges from lower frequency to higher frequency as the temperature increases. Now, this can also be explained in terms of intensity wavelength diagram. If you look to this relationship between wavelength and intensity, you can see two different curves at two different temperatures, temperature T1 and temperature T2. For a given wavelength, lambda, as the temperature increases, the intensity at first increases, reaches a maximum at lower wavelength, and finally goes on decreasing. The intensity decreases as the wavelength decreases. Here it is 3000 nanometer, here it is 1000 nanometer. So this is at two temperatures T1 and T2, wavelength intensity relationship at temperature T1 and T2. Now the above experiment, this experimental results cannot be explained satisfactorily on the basis of wave theory of light, but it can be explained by considering the quantum theory. So therefore, this can be explained only by considering that electromagnetic radiations are particles. So Planck suggested that atoms and molecules could emit energy or radiation only in discrete quantities, small quantities at a time. And the quantum of radiation is proportional to frequency, or you can even consider the wavelength according to the equation E is equal to h nu. So how do you define a black body then? So a black body is the ideal body which emits and absorbs radiations of all frequencies. The ideal body which emits and absorbs radiations of all frequencies is called as a black body, and the radiations emitted by a black body are called as black body radiations, which can be explained by considering the particle nature of electromagnetic radiations as given by Max Planck. I hope the concept of black body radiation and its explanation based on Planck's quantum theory is clear to you. Now let us move to the next concept, that is photoelectric effect.